ओम श्री परमात्मने नमः। अथ एकादशोऽध्यायः विश्वरूपदर्शनयोगः। अर्जुन उवाच, मदनुग्रहाय परमं गोह्यम् अध्यात्मसंज्ञितम् यत्वयोक्तं वचस्तेन मोहोयं विगतो मम। अर्जुन सेड, हैविंग हर्ड द सुप्रीमली कॉन्फिडेंशियल स्पिरिचुअल नॉलेज विच यू हैव रिवील्ड आउट ऑफ कंपैशन टू मी, माई इल्यूजन इज नाउ डिस्पेल्ड। भवाप्ययौ हि भूतानां श्रुतौ विस्तरशो मया त्वतः कमलपत्राक्ष महात्म्यमपि चाव्ययम्। आई हैव हर्ड फ्रॉम यू इन डिटेल अबाउट दी अपियरेंस एंड डिसअपियरेंस ऑफ ऑल लिविंग बीइंग्स ओ लोटस आइड वन, एंड ऑल्सो अबाउट योर इटर्नल मैजेस्टी। एवमेतद् यथा तत्त्वम् आत्मानं परमेश्वर द्रष्टुम् इच्छामि ते रूपम् ऐश्वरं पुरुषोत्तम। ओ सुप्रीम लॉर्ड, यू आर प्रिसाइजली व्हाट यू डिक्लेयर योर सेल्फ टू बी। नाउ आई डिजायर टू सी योर डिवाइन कॉस्मिक फॉर्म, ओ ग्रेटेस्ट ऑफ पर्सन्स।
मन्यसे यदि तच्छक्यं मया द्रष्टुमिति प्रभो योगेश्वर ततो मे त्वं दर्शयात्मानं अव्ययम्।
ओ लॉर्ड ऑफ ऑल मिस्टिक पावर्स, इफ यू थिंक आई एम स्ट्रांग इनफ टू बिहोल्ड इट, then kindly reveal that imperishable cosmic form to me.
श्री भगवानुवाच, पश्य मे पार्थरूपाणि शतशोथसहस्रशः नानाविधानि दिव्यानि नानावर्णाकृतीनि च।
The Supreme Lord said, "Behold, O Parth, my hundreds and thousands of wonderful forms of various shapes, sizes, and colors."
पश्यादित्यान् वसून् रुद्रान् अश्विनौ मरुतस्तथा बहून्यदृष्टपूर्वाणि पश्याश्चर्याणि भारत।
Behold in me, O scion of the Bharatas, the 12 sons of Aditi, the 8 Vasus, the 11 Rudras, the twin Ashwini Kumars, as well as the 49 Maruts, and many more marvels never revealed before.
इहैकस्थं जगत्कृत्स्नं पश्याद्यसचराचरं मम देहे गुडाकेश यच्चान्यद् द्रष्टुमिच्छसि।
Behold now, Arjun, the entire universe with everything moving and non-moving, assembled together in my universal form. Whatever else you wish to see, observe it all within this universal form.
न तु मां शक्यसे द्रष्टुम् अनेनैव स्वचक्षुषा दिव्यं ददामि ते चक्षुः पश्य मे योगमैश्वरम्।
But you cannot see my cosmic form with these physical eyes of yours. Therefore, I grant you divine vision. Behold my majestic opulence.
Sanjay uvacha evam uktva tato rajan Mahayogeshwaro harihi darshayamas parthaya paramam rupam aishwaram.
Sanjay said, O king, having spoken thus, the supreme lord of yoga, Shri Krishna, displayed his divine and opulent form to Arjuna.
Anekavatra nayanam, anekadbhuta darshanam, anekadivyabharanam, divyanekodhyatayudham.
In that cosmic form, Arjuna saw unlimited faces and eyes decorated with many celestial ornaments and wielding many kinds of divine weapons.
Divya malyambaradharam, divya gandhanulepanam, sarvascharyamayam devam, anantam vishvatomukham.
He wore many garlands on his body and was anointed with many sweet-smelling heavenly fragrances. He revealed himself as the wonderful and infinite Lord whose face is everywhere.
Divi Surya Sahasrasya Bhaved Yuga Paduttita Yadi Bhasa Drishi Sasya Bhasastasya Mahatmanah.
If 1,000 suns were to blaze forth together in the sky, they would not match the splendor of that great form.
Tatraikastham jagat kritsnam pravibhaktam anekadha apashyad deva devasya sharire pandavastada.
There Arjuna could see the totality of the entire universe established in one place, in that body of the God of Gods.
Tata savismaya vishto hrishtaroma dhananjayah pranamya shirasa devam kritanjalir bhashata.
Then Arjuna, full of wonder and with hair standing on end, bowed his head with folded hands before the Lord and addressed him thus.
Arjuna vacha Pashyami devanstvadeva dehe sarvanstatha bhut vishesha sanghan brahmanamisham kamalasanastham rishinshacha sarvanurangascha divyan.
Arjuna said, O Shri Krishna, I behold within your body all the gods and hosts of different beings. I see Brahma seated on the lotus flower. I see Shiv, all the sages, and all the celestial serpents.
Aneka bahudara vaktra netram pashyami tvam sarvato nantarupam. Nantam na madhyam na punastavadim pashyami vishveshvara vishvarupa.
I see your infinite form in every direction with countless arms, stomachs, faces and eyes. O Lord of the universe, whose form is the universe itself, I do not see in you any beginning, middle or end.
Kiritinam gadinam chakrinam cha तेजो राशिम सर्वतो दीप्तिमन्तम् पश्यामि त्वां दुर्निरीक्षयं समन्तात् दीप्तानलार्कदयुत्तिम् अप्रमेयम्।
I see your form adorned with a crown and armed with a club and disc, shining everywhere as the abode of splendor. It is hard to look upon you in the blazing fire of your effulgence, which is radiating like the sun in all directions.
Tvam aksharam paramam veditavyam Tvamasya vishvasya param nidhanam Tvam avyaya shashvata dharma gupta Sanatanastvam purusho mato me.
I recognize you as the supreme imperishable being, the ultimate truth to be known by the scriptures. You are the support of all creation. You are the eternal protector of Sanatan Dharma, the eternal religion, and you are the everlasting supreme divine personality.
Anadi madhyantam ananta viryam ananta bahum shashi surya netram pashyami tvam deepta hutash vaktram svatejasa vishvamidam tapantam.
You are without beginning, middle, or end. Your power has no limits. Your arms are infinite. The sun and the moon are like your eyes, and fire is like your mouth. I see you warming the entire creation by your radiance.
Dyava prithivyor idam antaram hi Vyaptam tvayekena dishascha sarvaha Drishtvadbhutam rupamugram tavedam Lokatrayam pravayathitam mahatman.
The space between heaven and earth and all the directions are pervaded by you alone. Seeing your wondrous and terrible form, I see the three worlds trembling in fear. O greatest of all beings,
Amihi tvam sursangha vishanti kechit bhita pranjalyo grananti swastita yuktva maharshi siddha sangha stuvanti tvam stutubhif pushkalabhihi.
All the celestial gods are taking your shelter by entering into you in awe. Some are praising you with folded hands. The great sages and perfected beings are extolling you with auspicious hymns and profuse prayers.
Rudra Ditya Vasavo Ye Chasadhya Vishvesh Vinau Marutash Choshma Pascha Gandharva Yaksha Sura Siddha Sangha Vikshante tvam vismitaschaiva sarve.
The Rudras, Adityas, Vasus, Sadhyas, Vishvadevas, Ashwini Kumars, Maruts, Ancestors, Gandharvas, Yakshas, Asuras, and Siddhas are all beholding you in wonder.
Rupam mahate bahuvaktra netram Mahabaho Bahubahu Rupadam Bahudaram Bahudanshtrakaralam Drashtva Lokah Pravyathitastathaham.
O mighty Lord, in veneration of your magnificent form, with its many mouths, eyes, arms, thighs, legs, stomachs, and terrifying teeth, all the worlds are terror-stricken, and so am I.
Nabhaspriśam dīptamanekavarnam vyattānanam dīptavishālanetram drishtvahitvam pravyathitantarātmā dhritim navindāmi shamam ca viṣṇo.
O Lord Vishnu, seeing your form touching the sky, effulgent in many colors, with mouths wide open and enormous blazing eyes, my heart is trembling with fear. I have lost all courage and peace of mind.
Drashta karalani chate mukhani, drashtvaiva kalanala sannibhani. दिशो न जाने न लभे च शर्म प्रसीद देवेश जगन निवास.
Having seen your many mouths bearing your terrible teeth, resembling the raging fire at the time of annihilation, I forget where I am and do not know where to go. O Lord of Lords, you are the shelter of the universe. Please have mercy on me.
Ami chatvam dhritarashtrasya putraha sarve sahaivavani pala sanghai bhishmo drona suta putrasta thasau sahasmadiyai rapiyodha mukhyai.
I see all the sons of Dhritarashtra along with their allied kings, including Bhishma, Dronacharya, Karna, and also the generals from our side.
Vaktrani te tvarmana vishanti dranshta karalani bhayanakani kechi dvilagna dashanantareshu संद्रश्यन्ते चूर्णीतैरुत्तमांगैः.
They are all rushing headlong into your fearsome mouths. I see some with their heads smashed between your terrible teeth.
यथा नदीनां बहवोऽम्बुवेगाः समुद्रमेवाभिमुखा द्रवन्ति तथा तवामी नरलोकवीरा विशन्ति वक्त्राणय अभिविज्वलन्ति.
As many waves of the rivers flowing rapidly into the ocean, so are all these great warriors entering into your blazing mouths.
यथा प्रदीप्तं ज्वलनं प्रतंगा विशन्ति नाशाय समृद्ध वेगाः तथैव नाशाय विशन्ति लोकाः तवापि वक्त्राणि समृद्ध वेगाः.
As moths rush with great speed into the fire to perish, so are all these armies entering with great speed into your mouths.
लेलीहसे ग्रसमान समंताल लोकान समग्रान वदनैर ज्वलदभी तेजोभिरापूर्य जगत समग्रम भासस्तवो ग्राफ प्रतपन्ति विष्णो.
With your fiery tongues you are licking up the hosts of living beings on all sides and devouring them with your blazing mouths. O Vishnu, you are scorching the entire universe with the fierce, all-pervading rays of your effulgence.
Akhyahi me ko bhavanugra rupo namostute devavar prasida vijnatum icchami bhavantamadyam nahi prajanami tav pravrittim.
Tell me who you are, so fierce of form. O God of gods, I bow before you. Please bestow your mercy on me. You who existed before all creation, I wish to know who you are, for I do not comprehend your nature and workings.
श्री भगवानुवाच कालोस्मि लोकक्षय कृत प्रवृद्धो लोकान् समाहर्तुमिह प्रवृत्तः ऋतेपि त्वां न भविष्यन्ति सर्वे ये वस्थिताः प्रत्यनीकेषु योधाः.
द सुप्रीम लॉर्ड सेड, आई एम माइटी टाइम, द सोर्स ऑफ डिस्ट्रक्शन दैट कम्स फोर्थ टू एनिहिलेट द वर्ल्ड्स. Even without your participation, the warriors arrayed in the opposing army shall cease to exist.
Tasmat tvam uttisht yasho labhasva jitva shatrun bhungshva rajyam samridham mai vaite nihataf purvameva nimitta matram bhav savyasachin.
Therefore, arise and attain honor. Conquer your foes and enjoy prosperous rulership. These warriors stand already slain by me, and you will only be an instrument of my work. O expert archer!
Dronam cha bhishmam cha jayadratham cha karnam tathanyanapi yodhaviran मया हतांस्त्वं जहिमा व्यथिष्ठा यद्यस्व जेता सिरणे सप्तनान.
द्रोणाचार्य, भीष्म, जयद्रथ, कर्ण एंड अदर ब्रेव वॉरियर्स हैव ऑलरेडी बीन किल्ड बाय मी, सो स्ले देम विदाउट बीइंग डिस्टर्ब्ड. जस्ट फाइट एंड यू विल बी विक्टोरियस ओवर योर एनिमीज इन बैटल.
संजय उवाच. एतच् श्रुत्वा वचनं केशवस्य कृताञ्जलिर्वेपमान किरीटी नमस्कृत्वा भूय एवाह कृष्णं सगद्गदं भीतभीतः प्रणम्य.
संजय सेड, हियरिंग दीज वर्ड्स ऑफ केशव, अर्जुन ट्रेम्बल्ड विद ड्रेड. विद पाम्स जॉइंड ही बाउड बिफोर श्री कृष्ण and spoke in a faltering voice, overwhelmed with fear.
Arjuna uvacha, sthane hrishikesha tava prakirtya jagat prahrishayatya nurajyate cha rakshansi bhitani disho dravanti sarve namasyanti cha siddha sanghaha.
Arjuna said, O master of the senses, it is but apt that the universe rejoices in giving you praise and is enamored by you. Demons flee fearfully from you in all directions, and the hosts of perfected saints bow to you.
Kasmachate nanameran mahatman gariyase brahmano pyadi kartre अनंत देवेश जगन्निवास त्वम अक्षरम सदस तत्परम यत.
ओ ग्रेट वन, हु आर इवन ग्रेटर देन ब्रह्मा, द ओरिजिनल क्रिएटर, व्हाई शुड दे नॉट बाउ टू यू. ओ लिमिटलेस वन, ओ लॉर्ड ऑफ द देवतास, ओ रिफ्यूज ऑफ द यूनिवर्स, यू आर द इम्पेरिशेबल रियलिटी बियॉन्ड बोथ द मैनिफेस्ट and the non-manifest.
Tvamadi devah purushah puranah tvamasya vishvasya param nidhanam vetasi vedyam cha param cha dham tvayatatam vishvam anantarupa.
You are the primeval God and the original divine personality. You are the sole resting place of this universe. You are both the knower and the object of knowledge. You are the supreme abode. O possessor of infinite forms, you alone pervade the entire universe.
Vayur yamognir varuna shashankah prajapatistvam prapitamahascha नमो नमस्तेस्तु सहस्रकृत्वः पुनश्च भूयोपि नमो नमस्ते.
यू आर वायु, the god of wind, Yamraj, the god of death, Agni, the god of fire, Varun, the god of water, and Chandra, the moon god. You are the creator Brahma and the great grandfather of all beings. I offer my salutations unto you 1,000 times, again and yet again.
Nama purastad ath prishthataste namostute sarvat eva sarva anantavirya mitavikramastvam sarvam samapnoshi tatosi sarvah.
O Lord of infinite power, my salutations to you from the front and the rear, indeed from all sides. You possess infinite valor and might and pervade everything, and thus you are everything.
Sakheti matva prasabham yaduktam He Krishna He Yadav He Sakheti Ajanata mahimanam tavedam Maya pramadat pranayena vapi.
Thinking of you as my friend, I presumptuously addressed you as O Krishna, O Yadav, O my dear mate. I was ignorant of your majesty, showing negligence and undue affection.
Yaccha vaha sartham asat kritosi viharshayasan bhojaneshu ekothavapya chayuttat samaksham tatkshama etvam aham prameyam.
And if jestfully I treated you with disrespect while playing, resting, sitting, eating, when alone or before others, for all that I crave forgiveness.
Pitasi lokasya characharasya tvamasya pujyascha gurur gariyan na tvat samostya bhyadika kutonyo lokatrayapya pratima prabhava.
You are the father of the entire universe, of all moving and non-moving beings. You are the most deserving of worship and the supreme spiritual master. When there is none equal to you in all the three worlds, then who can possibly be greater than you, O possessor of incomparable power?
Tasmat pranamye pranidhaya kayam prasadaye tvam ahamishamidyam piteva putrasya sakheva sakhyuhu priyav priyayarhasi deva sodum.
Therefore, O adorable Lord, bowing deeply and prostrating before you, I implore you for your grace. As a father tolerates his son, a friend forgives his friend, and a lover pardons the beloved, please forgive me for my offenses.
Adrishta purvam rishitosmi drishtva bhayena cha pravyathitam mano me tadeva me darshaya devarupam prasida devesh jagannivasa.
Having seen your universal form that I had never seen before, I feel great joy, and yet my mind trembles with fear. Please have mercy on me, and again show me your pleasing form, O God of gods, O abode of the universe.
Kiritinam gadinam chakrahastam icchami tvam drashtum aham tathaiva tenaiva rupena chaturbhujena sahasrabaho bhava vishvamurte.
O thousand-armed one, though you are the embodiment of all creation, I wish to see you in your four-armed form, कैरिंग द मेस एंड डिस्क एंड वेयरिंग द क्राउन.
श्री भगवान उवाच, मया प्रसन्नेन तवार्जुनेदं रूपं परं दर्शितमात्मयोगात् तेजोमयं विश्वमनन्तमाद्यं यन्मे त्वदन्येन न दृष्टु पूर्वम्.
दि ब्लेस्ड लॉर्ड सेड, अर्जुन, बीइंग प्लीज्ड विद यू बाय माय योग माया पावर, I gave you a vision of my resplendent, unlimited and primeval cosmic form. No one before you has ever seen it.
Na ved yajna adhyayanair na danair na cha kriya bhir na tapo bhir ugraihi evam rupa shakya aham nriloke द्रष्टुं त्वदन्येन कुरु प्रवीर.
नॉट बाय स्टडी ऑफ द वेदास नॉर बाय द परफॉर्मेंस ऑफ सैक्रिफाइस रिचुअल्स और चैरिटी नॉर इवन बाय प्रैक्टिसिंग सीवियर ऑस्टेरिटीज हैज एनी मॉर्टल एवर सीन व्हाट यू हैव सीन ओ बेस्ट ऑफ द कुरु वॉरियर्स.
माते व्यथा मा च विमूढ़ भावो दृष्ट्वा रूपं घोरमीदृणं मेदं व्यपेत भीः प्रीतमनः पुनस्त्वं तदेव मे रूपमिदं प्रपश्य.
बी नीदर अफ्रेड नॉर बिविल्डर्ड ऑन सीइंग दिस टेरिबल फॉर्म ऑफ माइन. बी फ्री फ्रॉम फियर एंड विद ए चीयरफुल हार्ट बिहोल्ड मी वंस अगेन इन माई पर्सनल फॉर्म.
संजय उवाच, इत्यर्जुनं वासुदेवस्तथोक्त्वा स्वकं रूपं दर्शयामास भूयः आश्वासयामाश्च भीतमेनं भूत्वा पुनः सौम्य वपुर्महात्मा.
संजय सेड, हैविंग स्पोकन दस द कंपैशनेट सन ऑफ वासुदेव displayed his personal four-armed form again. Then he further consoled the frightened Arjun by assuming his gentle two-armed form.
Arjuna vacha drisht vedam manusham rupam tav saumyam janardana इदानीमस्मि संवृत्तः सचेताः प्रकृतिं गतः.
अर्जुन सेड, ओ श्री कृष्ण, सीइंग योर जेंटल ह्यूमन फॉर्म टू आर्म्ड आई हैव रीगेन्ड माय कंपोजर एंड माय माइंड इज रीस्टोर्ड टू नॉर्मल.
श्री भगवान उवाच, सुदुर्दर्शमिदं रूपं दृष्टवानसि यन्मम देवा अप्यस्य रूपस्य नित्यं दर्शन कांक्षिणः.
द सुप्रीम लॉर्ड सेड, दिस फॉर्म ऑफ माइंड दैट यू आर सीइंग इज एक्सीडिंगली डिफिकल्ट टू बिहोल्ड. इवन द सेलेस्टियल गॉड्स आर ईगर टू सी इट.
नाहं वेदैर्न तपसा न दानेन न चेज्यया शक्य एवं विधो द्रष्टुं दृष्टवानसि मां यथा.
नीदर बाय द स्टडी ऑफ द वेदास नॉर बाय पिनेंस चैरिटी और फायर सैक्रिफाइसेस कैन आई बी सीन As you have seen me.
Bhaktyatvananyaya shakya aham evam vidhorjuna nyatum drashtum cha tatvena praveshtum cha parantapa.
O Arjun, by unalloyed devotion alone Can I be known as I am, standing before you? Thereby, on receiving my divine vision, O scorcher of foes, one can enter into union with me.
Mat karma kran mat paramo, mat bhakta sanga varjitaha, nirvaira sarva bhuteshu. Yasamameti Pandava.
Those who perform all their duties for my sake, who depend upon me and are devoted to me, who are free from attachment and are without malice toward all beings, such devotees certainly come to me.
Om Tat Sat Iti श्रीमद् भगवत गीतासु उपनिषत्सु ब्रह्म विद्यायां योग शास्त्रे श्री कृष्ण अर्जुन संवादे विश्वरूप दर्शन योगो नामा एकादशोध्यायः श्री कृष्ण अर्पणमस्तु हरि ही ओम.